Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has said she will prepare a blueprint for international companies that are looking beyond China to make India as their preferred investment destination. She said industry leaders who are contemplating getting their business out of China are definitely considering India as the pitch. She said it might be important for the government to now see and meet up with a lot of industry leaders and invite them to India.